All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back. We're going to go ahead and watch another trailer reaction here on the channel. I'm Vinard Fields. I'm a filmmaker. I love all things film. And we're going to be taking a look at Parasyte, The Gray. So this is a follow-up to the live-action Parasyte that is also on Netflix. I have yet to finish that. And in actuality, it's pretty good. Now, this is based off of a manga, and it's also based off an anime. And now we have this live action. And so I'm assuming that, you know, the live action, the first part, did well enough to get a follow-up. And this also looks pretty good. But I will say, while I was watching the first one, the animation was a little hokey in some parts, but I'm hoping, fingers crossed, please, 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 I hope that it gets better. You know, it should get better. Like, every time around, it should get better. One that did not, in my opinion, get better and I did not finish was Home Sweet Home. The first season, I was like, oh, this is good. I like it. I like the premise of it. It's entertaining. But then when I started watching the second one, it just took me out. Within the first two episodes, I was like, yo, why does this animation look so bad? Like, it looks bad in comparison to the first one. Now, can I do anything remotely close to that? No. As a filmmaker, I can't. I do have the imagination. I can go into resources and look to find out how to do it myself, or find out if somebody else can do it and hire them. But I know what looks good. I know what works. And I understand that there's, you know, times where you have budget restrictions that get in the way. But still, it's like, I would rather wait. But let's go ahead and find out what Parasyte The Gray is all about, and what does it look like?
We are also living in the human body and living in the human body. We are also living in
the human body. That looks good. Now, I will say, Hellbound was awesome. Oh, this is more like a horror. Oof, yeah, this is definitely, now I don't know if the first one was horror-based like this, but this is like straight up horror. This is good.
인간 흉내를 잘 내는데.
동족이 맞나?
This isn't like how the first one where it was like, you know, you had this hunt where it was like, there's one that's nearby and I gotta fight it. Like, it looks super strong and I'ma test it out. Nah. April 5th. Sign me up. This is how you make a trailer. This is how you make a series. It looks dark. You know, like, if you're going to be dealing with dark content, in my opinion, I feel like that you just got to just dive all the way in there. Because if not, it's going to come out being corny. It's going to be hokey. And unless it's supposed to be that way, like how like a Deadpool. Can you imagine Deadpool being like dumbed down to like PG-13? Well, we've seen the PG-13 version of Deadpool. But in comparison to the rated R, which one would you prefer? The rated R, you know. So it's like you go for that type of bar, you're guaranteed you're going to have a great reaction from the audience. The audience is going to be happy. They're going to be like, yeah, this is what it's all about. It kind of reminds me of the sad case of Venom. You know, people were like, look, Venom is nothing to mess with. Somehow, Sony messed with this in the absolute wrong way, and they didn't have a drop of blood in it, and it's like, this is Venom. we are Venom. And somehow it was just like a shell of Venom. And then Let There Be Carnage came out, and it was just still the same. It was just like, it's not as visceral as the comics. And the audience knows that. And I don't know if these production houses are thinking like, we got to aim for the kids. This is not a kid's movie. You know, if you're making something for adults, then let it be for the adults. Dive in on the deep end of the pool. Let's go swimming out there. But this looks like this could be swimming out on the deep end of the pool. The visual effects, the CGI looks great. It looks great. None of it took me out. I mean, of course, it's fantasy. So you have to leave a little bit to the imagination of what you think it would work, the physics and everything. But no, this looks great. This is like a horror version of Parasyte. And I hope they continue to keep moving in that direction. But I want to hear from you all. What do you all think about it? If you guys liked it, if you hated it, give it a thumbs down. I don't mind, but give it a thumbs up. Give this video a thumbs up and give the movie a thumbs down in the comments. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure that you do subscribe. Leave a comment and ring that notification bell so that when I do drop another video, and I do drop every single day throughout the week, you will be notified and you can enjoy another teaser trailer reaction with me. All right. Thank you all for tuning in. And remember to always put forth your best. Peace in and confusion out.